Odisha, scenic, serene, and sublime. It goes by different names like Utkala, Kalinga, and Udradesha. It is known for its rich history and culture. Odisha has a rich artistic heritage and has produced some of the finest examples of Indian art and architecture. Odisha has a lot to offer in terms of tourism. It is the home to the oldest surviving dance form in India, Odissi. Exquisite handicrafts and delicious delicacies. Odia cuisine is a melange of varied items and practices. Some of the unique recipes are quite complicated to make and some are simple yet distinctive. These lip-smacking dishes make Odisha the conventional gourmet central.
सबुठ बड़ ठाकुर कालिया ठाकुर से हूँ पुरी रे श्रेष्ठ आठी मान बार मस तेर पर्व हुए 56 प्रकार भोग हुए अगड़ा डाली खटा बेसर विभिन्न प्रकार ठाकुर पाखे जो ये हुए बल्लभ भोग हुए खजा भोग हुए खई भोग हुए पोरा भोग हुए
Pitha forms an indispensable part of Odia cuisine. Pithas are very authentic and essential part of the Odia culture. They are of different types and varieties and a must during festivals. First in the list is Chitto Pitha, which is prepared from soaked rice and coconut. It is served to Lord Jagannath on Chitalagi Amavasya Day, also known as Chitto Amavasya, which celebrates the agrarian tradition of appeasing evil powers through worship. One interesting fact about the process of preparation is that it is never flipped. Sijha Monda Pitha is a steamed rice cake with a mixture of coconut, jaggery, black pepper and chena or cheese curd stuffed in the center. It is generally prepared during the post-monsoon season during festivals like Navratri, Kumar Purnima, Kamha Purnima and Manavasha Gurvar. Which is deeply fried is prepared with semolina for the outer coating and the same mixture in the center. It comes in different shapes and sizes. Kakara Pitha. It is prepared with semolina stuffed with coconut water, wheat flour, cheese curd, cardamom and sugar.
Chona Pitha, Sijha Pitha, ote suwali kakara hoy. ये है वज्र बाटुले गोलिया गोलिया पिठा जो है सेटा आ गोटे है करंजी पिठा
नेक्स्ट वी हैव आरिसा पिठा व्हिच इज मेड आउट ऑफ राइस फ्लोर एंड जैगरी इट इज प्रिपेयर्ड ड्यूरिंग मकर संक्रांति एंड फॉर वेडिंग्स फाइनली वी हैव पोड़ो पिठा which is another popular and loved delicacy in Odisha. It comes with a burnt crust and a soft base. It is mostly prepared during Raja festival and is served before Lord Jagannath and his siblings after Rath Yatra. Odisha is the home to many traditional sweet delights. Henapodo, more commonly known as the baked Indian cheesecake, is a sweet delicacy, an indispensable part of the Odia cuisine. The locals here love to have it with rabidi or sweetened condensed milk. It is one of the chappan bhogs served to the deities at the Lord Jagannath temple in Puri. Chhena jilebi is another famous dessert from Odisha. It is one of the signature desserts of Odisha and it owes its origin to a small village in Nimapada called Shyam Sundarpur village. Finally, we have Pheni, which is also known as Khoja in most parts of the state. It is another sweet delicacy which is a part of the Chappan Bhog. Being a regional sweet, it is mostly confined to the coastal belt of the state. Mahavishuva Sankranti or Pona Sankranti marks the beginning of the new year as per the traditional Odia calendar. On this day, Belo Pona, a refreshing authentic Odia drink is prepared from the bale fruit pulp. It is healthy and delicious and an excellent cooler during summers. There's so much more to try when in Odisha. The cuisine of Odisha stands out in its own way and is symbolic to the alluring culture of the people who reside here.